Hello and welcome back to the final video of the Town Hall 17 update series. I'm thrilled to share that all my predictions from previous 3 videos have turned out to be absolutely correct. In today's videos, I'm bringing you a very important update, so make sure to watch till the end. Plus, I have 3 exciting announcements, including the release date of Town Hall 17. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. We are just 70 subscribers away from hitting the 3000 milestone. Also, give this video a like and turn on the bell notifications so you do not miss any update. Let's dive right in the video. The major update: hero upgrades complete automatically after Hammer Jam. The first and most important update from the creators: any hero upgrade will automatically be completed once the Hammer Jam event ends. For example, if your hero upgrade says 10 days left, it will finish automatically after the event. With Hammer Jam ending in just 4 hours, make sure to start upgrading your heroes right now to get the most out of this update. Free resource potion from the Supercell store. Next, we are getting a free resource potion in the Supercell store. Before the Town Hall 17 update, simply log into your Supercell account and claim this free potion. It's a small gift but valuable bonus for everyone. Gold Pass giveaway at 3000 subscribers. Here's the big one. I will be giving away 3 gold passes when we hit 3000 subscribers. We are just 70 subscribers away, so hit that subscribe button now. Once we reach the milestone, I'll make a video with all the details on how to participate in the giveaway. Don't miss it. Hit the bell notification to stay updated. Town Hall 17 update release date. Now the question everyone's been asking: when does the update drop? The answer is right after Hammer Jam ends. We can expect a short maintenance break after the event concludes. After that, the update should go live. There might be some small delays if any bugs or technical issues arise, but I am confident we'll see the update today. That is it for this video, packed with exciting updates and surprises. Make sure to take full advantage of these updates, especially upgrading your heroes before Hammer Jam ends. I'm also planning a Town Hall 17 review video once the update drops. So hit the subscribe button, like this video, and turn on the bell notification, because some amazing content is just around the corner. Until then, clash on.